Dabasaki. Comment allez-vous? Damawaha. Konnichiwa. Ni hao mai. What's crack-a-lackin'? Yeah, it's dark out. Well, how is this fool, and he a fool, how's this fool gonna clean windows in the dark? Man, he gonna butcher the windows up. Because I told you, man. I said it before and I'ma say it again. Best believe you won't receive no dividends. If you don't get up and get out there and start humping and grinding, the early bird catches the worm, son. I'm a master. I could do it blindfold. I'm Mr. Miyagi's pupil. When he put the blindfold on, I'm just that good. Just like you wish you could. Hey, that rhymes. But I have an unboxing I'm going to do later on today. I kind of know what it is, but we're going to find out together. Now, I will talk about it, but I'm not going to spoil the surprise until I open it up, because I just may be wrong what I think it is. Oh, yes, and before I forget, I have actually, it's not really an unboxing, but this is going to be a live experience, and I'm going to have y'all join me and share it. We're going to get on the phone and call WCR today. And I want y'all to come along for the call. Yes, that's right. So I received a package, a long package. It's skinny, but it's long. And it was addressed to me. Now I got an email stating that thank you for your order. But I got a few of those emails from when I placed my rubbers. So I'm thinking that they're just saying thank you. I really didn't. I was working at the time. I just briefly looked at the notification bar for when it popped up. It said it was from them. And it said thank you for your order. But I didn't really pay attention too much. So I'm thinking either it was a glitch or that's just how they do. Because I don't remember, like, many, many years ago, I ordered a bunch of, by the way, I ordered some bronze wool pads from them, and I still got it to this day. And that was about over 4 or 5 years ago. Can you believe that? This is what I use to cut down the used pieces anyway. You don't have to throw them out. You can cut them down and mod them to other projects like you've seen me do with my wagtail microfiber mop. I've woven the used piece into there. It scrubs a little bit better than the actual microfiber on them stubborn areas. So why not? I figured I might as well sew it in there. It doesn't hold much water, but this is why I only did it in the center. You know, it still soaks up through the back of the pad, but the, you know, you have to push that water out of it because there is a kind of a thick padding behind here that's used to stick to the Velcro. So I still have those pieces. I have a half a piece left and it's virtually brand new, and that's for my Doodlebug tool when I finish working on that project. Some of you may have seen that Doodlebug squeegee. Oh shit, damn, it was a deer. He was looking at me. Whether or not he was gonna play Russian roulette with my car, I don't know. But shoot, I would have took his butt home. You don't think so? I'd have strapped that sucker down on the back of my trunk and we would have had deer steaks and deer stew. Man, I would invite all you guys to come over and munch on that deer. Shoot. He better not play with me. I kill Bambi. I'll kill him. Nah, I wouldn't hurt him. I'm not a hunter. I'm a lover, not a fighter. I wouldn't hurt that deer. Although he would try to hurt my car. Then it's on. We gonna fight. If he's still alive. That sucker might jump up and start to kicking and getting away and knock me out with his kick. But I'm gonna run the outside of this diner. You know, I done lost my train of thought, you know, because you know how tired you are? You're so tired, you're stupid and delirious. You know what I mean? It's one of those times where, you know, I'm not thinking straight, but I'm trying to act like I'm wide awake, but I'm not. I haven't even had my cup of joe today. But yeah, we're gonna call WCR and we're gonna say, I think there's been a mistake. The last thing I wanna do is really try and open up someone else's box if they happen to mess the order up. You know, they did crease my rubber, so I never put it past them, but I don't think something like that would happen. I wouldn't think. If it does, and if it did, that's scary. Because they double and triple checked my package. And somebody that does that is somebody who's not prone or likely to make mistakes like that. So I don't think they would mix somebody's order up and send it to me by accident. Or if I ordered something and didn't realize it, and now all of a sudden I'm paying money for something that I really wasn't ready to buy, because I was looking at a few things when I went to go check those rubbers out. And who knows, if something may have been on back order. I don't know. Anything could happen, stranger things as. But it must be a mix-up. So we're gonna call. I don't wanna open that box and go through the trouble of sealing it up. That sucker, man. That sucker is heavy, yo. It's skinny. It's thin, but it's heavy. So we're gonna call. When it gets light out, we're gonna do this unboxing of that other package that I think may be in there. But once we open it up, we're gonna find out if that's it. And then we're gonna call WCR and tell them they made a mistake and I didn't order anything, because I didn't. And if I did, I don't remember. So we're gonna see what they say together. And I wanna just thank them again for my excellent service on the rubbers for correcting. Because I really haven't thanked them in person, not in person, but over the phone. You know, I've only said it in a video, but it would be nice to call and actually let them hear from the horse's mouth, so to speak. But anyways, I'll see you when it gets light out. You know what's crazy? I know y'all can see how nasty my windows is, right? I'm the only person I know that ride around with nasty windows, but I clean windows and make them look good all day long because I love my job. But yet I'm riding around with nasty, filthy, trifling windows. Go figure, right? Nah, that's like the mechanic that don't work on his own car. You feel me? Unless it's dire necessary and it's falling apart, that's the only way. And that's the only way I'm gonna clean my windows, unless I really can't see and it's starting to look like organic tin. You know what organic tin is, right? It's a natural way of tinting your windows by just letting them stay dirty. It will block that sunlight like you wouldn't believe until it's time to clean it. You can take that tin off easier. I might start selling that concept and idea that said, you want me to tint your windows for you? And it's a cheaper way and it's better and it's natural. And you can remove it at any time with ease. Give me 8 months to a year and we'll have the shade that you need. All right? If you want a dark tint, give me a year and a half. And, we can make it happen. I just need the money up front. And if you don't like it, we can take it off. Nah, it's funny. We joke about that now. But all right, man. I'm going to go start this outside until they get in here. Macafracker. Peace, peace, peace.